Gospel of Luke speaks about God's messenger. In the 15th year of the reign of the Emperor Tiberius, the word of God came to John, son of Zechariah. He went into all of the region around the Jordan, proclaiming a baptism of repentance for the forgiveness of sins.
God comes to us, particular people, in particular places and times, in the past and here and now. Our second candle reminds us to look for the light of God and God's messengers today. Living Christ, give us faith to trust you and hope to follow you.
We trust you, we love you, we praise you. Amen.